Good evening, seventh grade students, parents, teachers, all educators, community members. Thank you so much for being here this evening. We're here tonight to celebrate our amazing seventh grade students. Seventh graders, I want to thank you so much for accepting me as your principal this year, for all the hard work that you have put in. You've been wonderful leaders in this school. I'm especially excited to see you lead as eighth graders next year. We have a lot of work to do, and I know you're up to the task. It's hard to believe that we're celebrating tonight online. None of us ever dreamed that this year we would finish out the last quarter at home. But I appreciate all the work from parents who came by to pick up computers, friends who picked up computers for parents who were at work, and on, everyone just helped each other out, from teachers to community members to students to parents. I mean, I could go on and on. So thank you this evening for all that hard work. We are Selma Strong, and we continue to be. So let's celebrate our seventh grade students this evening. Without further ado, I hand it over to the seventh grade hallway. Thank you.
Us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore. Well,
don't you let nothing, nothing
stand in your way.
I want you to listen, listen
to every word I say, every word I say.
Nothing, nothing stand in your way. I want y'all to
cause it ain't no.
Congratulations on your many awards and accomplishments. Your achievement and your contributions to our school are greatly appreciated. We're so grateful to see the work that you're going to do at Selma Middle School as 8th graders, 7th grade. Welcome to grade number 8.